July 17th, 2014, Eric Garner, confronted by police, put in a chokehold by Officer Pantaleo, pulled down to the ground, his face slammed into the concrete. "I can't breathe," he says 11 times, and then he can't. "I'm holding my breath," until Officer Pantaleo is arrested because Eric Garner's black life matters.